In Chinese painting, there is one character very important, that is Yong, Yong, forever. Important because this character have point. This is the point. Straight, turn, stop, and turn. Turn, lift up, press, go, go away, press, lift, light, strong, press. Lift up. So this is a Chinese character, Yong. Why it is so important? It has mostly the most element of writing Chinese character. The point, the pie, this is called pie, a stroke to the left and a stroke to the right. All these elements, it showed up. So I will do another one.